This is Galaxy Note 8, recording at 1080p at 60 frames per second. And I'm having an issue with stuttering that you just saw a moment ago. There's another stutter. And I'm wondering why it's doing that. So I'm actually in the works of having to reset the device to see if that fixes it. But as you can see, there's some significant stuttering on it. And it's not what I expect from a premium device, especially my expectations of the Galaxy Note 8 by Samsung. Samsung is a very, very good competitor in terms of the camera and its performance. And it looks crisp and clear. Everything looks very, very nice. In fact, even pinch to zoom reveals a very, very crisp, clear image. So I don't know why it actually does this very, very, very terrible stutter.